The reason why I'm studying art as my major is because it's really the main thing in my life that I'm passionate about. The second thing that I'm most passionate about in my life is the environment. So I took a class and I learned so much about how to grow food in a sustainable way. Taking sustainable agriculture courses has made me think about what I'm making my art about. So I've considered for my senior show to make pieces about agriculture to raise awareness about sustainable agriculture.